Labour's Jack Cunningham and Jack Straw hopped on a bus this morning to get their party's local election campaign on the road. The launch saw the MPs predictably insisting the party was better prepared than ever before to expect gains across the country. But while they claimed certain success in four South East councils, Reading, Luton, Dartford and Gravesham, they admitted they couldn't hope to match their gains of last year.
It's not a question of matching success, it's we can't expect to pick up the same number of authorities as we've picked up in the previous 4 years because we've almost squeezed the fruit dry.